Mr. Reverend was an evil man, had an eye for children and a wicked hand. I put my 38 against his head and watched that barrel smoke. And I left that old man's bones laying beneath that tall white oak. Lady of the night showed me a real nice time till she stole my billfold, my every last dime. I took my own 45 and I shoved it down her throat. And I left that young lady's bones beneath that tall.